went always riding a racehorse up Oxford Street on Christmas Eve.